So now I'm going to solve the seventh problem. Here, what they are given in the seventh problem? They are given the value of a as 8. A as 8. An is equal to 62, they have given. And next, Sn is equal to 210, they have given. Find N and D. See, children, here I'm doing with a different method. Here, one more method is there in the left side. Which one you're going to? Which one you're going to find? Find it easier, you can write it, you can copy that one, or you can follow that method. So here, look at here. First, we'll put the AN formula. AN is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. And SN formula. SN is equal to N by 2 to 2A plus N minus 1 into D. See here. Now, if you put the AN, already they have given AN as 62. So here, we're going to write it as 62. Next, A value as 8. So still, we don't know two values. Which are the values? B and N, we don't know. So what we can do here, one more formula they have given. Sn is equal to Sn, they have given. Sn is equal to N by 2 into 2A plus N minus 1 into D. This one is a one formula. And another one formula is that Sn is equal to N by 2 into A plus An. This one, this formula, when we have to use, when they have given the last term. Okay, when they have given the last term, which is the last term here? Here, an is the last term. Okay, so we don't know the value of n. Therefore, an is the last term. Therefore, use this formula. Sn is equal to n by 2 into a plus an. So what we will do, Sn, what we are going to write in the place of Sn? 210, they have given it in the question, is equal to n by 2 into a is what? 8 plus Sn 62. Sorry, an 62. 210 into 2. What is the value of 210 into 2? Or otherwise, you will divide it here itself. 210 equal to n by 2 into 62 plus 8. It will become 70. Therefore, here multiplication sign is there. Here you can cancel it. 2 ones are 2, 3 is 6. Again, 10 is remaining. 35 is 210 equal to 35. N. So 210 divided by 35 equal to N. So this one is the answer. Then you can divide this one. So both the number 0 and 5 is divisible by 5. Therefore, we will divide it by 5. 5 sevens are 35. 5 fours are 20. 5 twos are 10. Again, it is divisible by which number? 7. 7 ones are 7. 7 5s are 35. 7 6 are 42. N is equal to 6. Therefore, what is the answer? N is equal to 6. Next, what they are asking us to find out the value of D. So, to find the value of D, either we can use this method, Sn formula also, or we can use this one also. Whichever you want, you can use it here. So, it is better to use An because we will get the answer easily. Therefore, I'll write it here. Look at here. An is equal to A plus N minus 1 into D is the formula. Therefore, what they have given? An is equal to 62, they have given. A is equal to 8, they have given. And one more thing, what is there? N is equal to what? 6 minus 1 into difference. When we don't know, we'll write it as D itself. So 62 minus 8 plus 5D. Okay, 62 minus 8 means 50, 54 equal to 5D. Equal to 8 is there. If you send this 8 this side, it will become minus 8. Therefore, 62 minus 8 is what? 54 equal to 5D. 54 divided by 5 equal to D. If we divide these two numbers, we will get it as 5 ones are 5. One decimal, put a decimal and write it as 0. 10, therefore 5 tens are 50. Therefore, next is what? Remaining 4. If you put 10 here, means it will become 10.8. D is equal to 10.8. Clear, either? Okay.